Clan Maitland is a lowland Scottish clan that originated in Lauderdale, Scotland. The Maitlands are descended from the Mautalents of Normandy, France. It is believed that the family came to Great Britain with William the Conqueror in 1066. The first Mautalent on record in Scotland is Richard Mautalent, who settled at Thirlestane, in Lauderdale, during the mid-13th century. The surname Maitland is an Anglo Saxon translation of Mautalent, which is derived from a nickname meaning bad or bad tempered. The clan motto is Consilio Et Animis, which translates into by wisdom and courage, and the clan's crest features a crowned lion, in his dexter poor sword and in his sinister a fleur de lis. The historic seat of the clan is Thirlestane Castle, located near Lauder Scotland. The original structure at Thirlestane Castle was a fort built on Castle Hill sometime before the 13th century. Sir John Maitland purchased the fort in 1587. The castle was extended by the Maitland clan in the 17th century and again in the 19th century. Currently the castle is operated by a trust and is open to the public for tours. The Clan Maitland Society was formed to bring together anyone with a connection to the name Maitland and any of its variations. The Clan Society believes that all Maitlands are blood related to one individual who lived in Normandy in the 11th century. This belief is based on the fact that the surname Maitland is unusual and it is not likely that it appeared more than once.